Hey everyone, so in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Notepad++. So let's get started. So just Google Notepad++ download, you'll be getting the first link, notepad++.org. Just click that, and here you'll be having the latest versions of Notepad++. The latest version is 8.6, so just click over here, and if you just scroll down, here we'll be having this download. Just click this, and the download will be completed in a flash, so it's just about 4.6 MB in size. Just open it, just click on yes, select your language, just click on OK, next, and just click on I agree. And this is the default location. If you want to change it, you can change it, or else just click on next, and here make sure that you're checking the necessary things. I think the default one is fine. Just click on next, and just click on create a shortcut, and just click on install. That's it. Just check this, run Notepad++, and just click on finish. And that's it. We'll be having our Notepad++ opened. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.